Hello mga ka-chika! Ito na naman ang inyong Lornang Chikadora. At ngayon, ang chichika ko ay tungkol sa pinakalumang bangko dito sa town of Eureka. At alam nyo ba kung kailan itinayo ang bangko na ito? 1907. Ito sa likod ko ay makikita nyo ang building na yan. Ayan na. 1907. Basahin natin ang iba pang chika tungkol sa building na ito. Ito oh. So basahin natin ang tungkol sa bangko na ito. Ito oh. Farmers and Merchants State Bank. Ayan. The townsite company began promoting Eureka's agricultural potential in 1907, spurring the need for a local bank. Kalispell and area investors responded by subscribing $25,000 to fill this need. When the bank opened in 1908, on its prominent corner, the Tobacco Plains Journal pronounced it, without doubt, the handsomest brick structure in the western part of the county. And the Kalispell Journal declared the town quite fortunate since the most important factor in the development of a new country is a solid banking institution. The $12,000 bank building featured the most up-to-date shape and interior furnishings from Chicago. The townsite company shared the bank's ground floor while the town rented the upstairs for police court and council chambers for $14 a month. The bank's investors had promised a good wide awake man at the helm and named one of their own, C.A. Hammond of Kalispell Bank President. Deposits of more than $7,000 on opening day were a grand prelude to the bank's early success, but heavy irrigation investments and closure of the local lumber mill resulted in its failure in 1925. Subsequent owners included the first town clerk, H.G. Fomeroy, and former bank board member and county sheriff, Frank Bainey. Simple lines and elegant brickwork provide an excellent example of Western commercial architecture, while an unusual wide distinction central arch with a multi-paned cut glass transom adds particular distinction to this long familiar landmark. Sensitive restoration of the first floor has preserved the original open commercial space, tin ceiling, and wood trim. So yan pala ang chika tungkol sa bangko na ito. Itinayo noong 1907, but in 1905 ay medyo nalugi ito. Ito ngayon ay nandito pa rin at naka-registered na sa National Register of Historic Places. Farmers and Merchants State Bank. So yan ang chika ko sa inyo ngayon. Isa na namang pinakalumang building at itinayo noong 1907, bangko dito sa town of Eureka. Hanggang ngayon ay nandito pa rin at matibay. Napakaganda ng paggagawa. Bricks ang ginamit. Ayan o, ang kanyang dingding ay bricks. At ang style ay ito o. Ayan o. Ayan ang building. So ito ang yung Chikadora, Lorna. Kahit saan, laging may chika. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.